That was a composition of mine entitled Irvin, which was a dedication to a great tenor saxophonist called Booker Irvin. And that's on the CD that we recorded last year. All these compositions were written around the time of the riots that happened in London and Manchester. I had a bit of time on my hands after a couple of cancelled gigs because of certain people rioting in the streets. So if I was a poet, probably would have written a poem about it, but I'm not. So I wrote some music and we recorded it. And this next piece is on that same album and it's a ballad. It's going to feature Steve on the piano and it's called Over Water.
Thank you. alone.